While Tomas Holmstrom wearing a mic for us tonight, we hope to understand what will be said, but for his captain, there will be no language barrier.
Usually I talk to Nicky, I want him to shoot the puck. When I say it in English, shoot the puck, he doesn't really listen. So I go and I talk Swedish to him. Then you know I'm serious.
Really, Tomas? Come on, homie. He knows I'm serious.
Yeah. Well, it's great he's wearing the mic for us tonight, so we'll bring you the sound from the ice as the game goes along here on Fox Sports.
In Swedish, he tells him to shoot the puck, and in English, he says, "Now, Nick, you know I'm serious."
Yeah, he's not a very good friend. No.
He makes fun of you.
He hurts me. Yeah, he hurts me. But he doesn't know that, but he hurts my inner feelings when he say that to me, like a bad English.
Very insensitive.
Yeah, it's not fun to hear it every day, no.
So you got a good playoff beard going.
No, it feels just disgusting right now.
Does it?
But you got to do what you
got
to do.
Right. Yeah. Who's got the best one on the team?
Let's see. I think Chuck Norris, Draper. He got a full red, thick one going on too. So,
you guys call him Chuck Norris?
Yeah.
That's great.
So it's no shame in not getting into the lineup. How do you crack it with great guys? We call them the Black Aces, as you know, and I've watched their 3-on-3 games and all the off days and love it. And let me introduce you to all of them. This is Jamie Pusher on my far left from the Lethbridge Hurricanes, born and raised, star of Lethbridge, and he's been in the playoffs, of course, had some action. Here's a guy, one of the spoiled guys that went straight from junior to the NHL, Matthew Dandenault, and like Jamie, straight from Sherbrooke to the Quebec Major Junior League. Kevin Hodgson, I'm sure you know, was the most valuable player of the Sault Ste. Marie Memorial Cup in 1993 in a shutout in his first NHL game. We'll have a highlight of that. I says I get the Canadian guys on, Don, but they said, no way. Tomas is coming with us. Tomas Holmstrom, who came to camp here and blew us all away and a big part of the Red Wings organization. Tim Taylor, Stratford Colton, and a great junior career in Hamilton and London, led the American Hockey League in scoring in 94-95, or 93-94. And also Mike Knubel, who Mike Vernon says, when you get in there, don't pull it back, just shoot. And, of course, you know the story of the University of Michigan star. Tomas, give us a quick thought about coming to Detroit and how it's been for you.
It has been a really great time to be here, and you know, every place I go to is new, so it's a really good experience for me, and I like it much. So.
Great job. I know the guys love you, and I mean it for grapes. We get a huge kick out of watching those 3-on-3. Doing the show without Don Cherry is like playing without a goalie, Kevin, and you've had to grind it out, and they love you for it. There it is, Red Wings 1-0 after 1. We'll continue on Molson Hockey Night in Canada on CBC.
Well, I think Dan Clear will be on there a lot. Pavel will be on there a lot, and if Holmstrom will be on there, he'd probably have to put some subtitles on there. So it's we have a few guys, but I don't think anyone really been in that situation. So it probably will be someone you don't really think about that will be on there too.
Enfield tonight, our Ram first intermission as the 1,000 game man. In conversation with John Keating, who's worked many more than that. So take it away, John.
I think I've worked all of his games with the Red Wings. Was the drive to the rink any different for you tonight because you do have this milestone tonight?
Yeah, I don't know. We had lots of fun, me and Nick, driving down. Just, talking different things.
You took a bow. Was that pre-arranged in your own head that you were going to skate onto the rink and wave to the folks here at Joe Louis Arena?
No, they've been so nice to me through the years, so I think, for sure I got to do that, yeah.
Quick thought on your team's play through the first period. How satisfied are you being 1-1?
Yeah, for sure. They had us on the heels there. They had some good chances, but we had, two crossbars or posts. So, it's pretty even, but, sure we can have one more.
Thanks. Congratulations. Here's to the next 1,000.
All right.
A wry smile from Tomas Holmstrom.